Welcome to Insurrection Field in Brainwashington, BS, home of the Cadavers.
Wait a second. Brainwashington changed the name again? First it was the Deadskins, then the football team, and now they're called what again?
You dope. Now they're called the Cadavers.
Well, what's the name gonna be next season?
And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Malice Hellboys take on the Brainwashington Cadavers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full. The familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air. And the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions. Water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
First and 10. And he made a mistake there, throwing it. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. Well, the QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Second down and 9.
Said, never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and 10. Functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Talk for the first down. And it's first and 10. With multiple interceptions.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. object. They run it for a yard. Second down and 9. You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh,
boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Hey, look at that. Rip out your tongue. You won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Second down and 10. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Third down and 6. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And that's another turnover for the defense. And like a with a brutal hit. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
Second down and more than the QB would like. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Third and 4.
Was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck.
And the offense is running low on running backs. They have only 2 left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And it's first and 10. Slipped away like, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Mr. Beat for Brains ran with a ball, didn't fall out.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but This guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Man, that's the way to...
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. Second down and five. Excuses for this QB. You just throw it to the guy in the same color. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right. Oh, did we get out of here?
Didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Second down and 10. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Second down and 10. And he's running like a moose right now. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. It's first and 10. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. The defender blows up the receiver on the play and knocks the ball loose. Third down, and the punter is warming up. The defense pulled a one-speed dirty trick. Man, look at him go. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Man, what a hit that was. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. Dirty trick. That'll wake wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose!
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
Second down and a lot. Defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I love
this guy's a brick shithouse. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
They're going for 2 points. No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points.
Man, humans are the best dancers. I wish I could move like that, man.
And I wish you could just move. Your mom's attic smells like vodka and despair.
Why do you always got to go there? Why, Junior? I'm a late bloomer.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Ah, another interception. You should give this guy a bigger paycheck.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And it's first and 10. He runs it for 3. Second down and 7. And that's another pick. Man, oh man.
Have you ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Oh, man, what a throw. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Lateral to his teammate. We're talking, and he just wrestles away. He should be. He might be. He is gone. He is not coming back. He's at the 10. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a saw buck right now. This asshole.
Put the pedal to the floor. Heavy metal in the background. You should know I'll back down. When it's going to be a long time, so I'll open a cup of coffee.
Don't you want dirt in front of your car?
Down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, man.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grin?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. My turn on the light, it was...
Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. At this rate, the QB's going to have more intercepts. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and 10.
You can't keep...
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
First down and 5. Quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. Third down, a timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense.
The defender says, I don't think so. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. He is automatic! Nice kick!
Boring. Just give the points and let's move on.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stopping time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
Ah, this is a really...
Whoa, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The offense has no running backs left, so they will lose all running plays in their playbook. Time to see if this is an elite kicker.
Can he kick through a cement wall?
Yeah, probably not, Bricks.
Then he's not elite!
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. It's first and ten.
Ah, another interception. Easy, get
oh, look, and he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets.
Anyone in the mood for mutant tartar? Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sick.
Straight through the uprights. It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, during the half, can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
And they're taking the field for the second half, and we have got a tie score.
Speaking of tying, Grim, me and Hot Wanda, we wanted to try something different, so we tied each other up the other night, and nothing happened because we were both tied up. I don't understand what the big deal is.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and ten. He could go all the way. He's at the 30. Here comes the defense. That's a touchdown saving tackle right there.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
No, that's their red penalty marker breaks. Looks like this one's coming back. First down and five. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
It's first and ten. The bottom's way dirty trick is always good for an easy kill. Second down and ten. Third down and long. And he off to the races. And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. Third down in the offense, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. I hope that bribe covered funeral expenses. Third down and never gonna happen. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Oh, there goes the ball. It's a fumble.
Is it still a fumble if his hands are attached to the ball?
Defense lost another defensive back and only two remain on the roster. They might consider going into a goal line defense now since they only have two players in their secondary.
It's always better to play with more players than less.
Thank you for that, Mr. Obvious.
And it's first and 10. And another interception with the brain scrambler. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and 10. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two,
hot
three. What are you trying to replace yet?
The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just got to scrape off the charred parts.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for...
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. Gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Third down and 10. one big mutant sandwich down there. One guy's definitely toast.
That's what you call a club sandwich, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. First down and three. Trim your nostril hairs once and for all. And here comes the extra point attempt. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stop burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. Down. Give this guy a few catches and watch. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they had raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means he can wrap up the other half and save it for later.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Second down and seven. Cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and ten. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, that was a hit. You ever had your lights knocked out like that, Bricks?
I'll take the salad, Steve. Wait, where am I?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10.
Hot one.
And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and 10.
Hot one. Hot two.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim. Oh, boy.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot eight.
And the quarterback calls it. And he's off to the races. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for six. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. He could go all the way. He's at the 40. The 30. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And he put the jets on and caught him from behind. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two.
Just in fact, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. One in for the first down. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Yeah. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Nicely done for a first down. First down and 6. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, and he breaks free. There's nothing but open field in front of him. first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down and long.
Hot one.
Handling breaks his bowels. He is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. The 10. Touchdown. And he rumbled that one into the end zone. Nicely done. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 10. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for six.
Hey, Miles, he was on the kettle now. Oh, yeah.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, with the brutal hit.
That's the way to keep the chains moving.
Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and ten.
Seriously, man, you think you'll go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Second down in a very lot. He rifled that one in there, and they come up with 10 yards on the play. Third and two. Great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Oh, no good. Well, that punter's gonna... No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's first and ten.
Wow! Like a blood Batmobile crashing into a slaughterhouse.
The offense is running low on receivers. They have only two left. He might consider running the ball more. And it's first and 10. When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off of enemies. Broke free and has open field in front of him. The 20. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Oh, and they got him. That's a touchdown saving tackle. The offense is down to their final receiver. They'll be playing shorthanded for the rest of the game.
And if they lose him, will they have to forfeit? Well, talk about pressure. I'm going to have to take the Valium before this one ends.
Hey, you hold it out on me.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Picks up 2 yards on the pass.
Then this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
Third down and 8.
Hot one, hot two.
And the 2 minute warning sound.
Sounds like what, Grim?
Sounds like the asshole I'm living on.
Third down and 8.
Hot one, hot.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine. The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teens lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback, just like that. The defense has to make something happen here with 1 timeout left. 2nd down and a lot. Rumbling and stumbling, he could go all the way.
Just one, just in some butternuts. Turn.
The Cadavers win by forfeit. Their opponents are now lifeless and dead.
Which basically makes them qualified to run for Congress.
The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered. But in the end, there could be only 1 winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP.
Final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Heart Corporation. They get it right every up.